OK。おはよう。おはよう today practice in the morning and my hair looking oh so very OK。It's Friday today he should be on his way。Number to perform, everyone on the train, Julian falling asleep, such a daily routine. Right at 8:07, in number two train, the guy right across me, my eyes meet his gaze, don't know the reason why, how he captured my eyes, fill me with butterflies. All I need, just a simple greeting to begin with, no way I can do this, even though we're in the same school uniform somehow.Too hard to say it out. Ohio to you, I keep on rehearsing, trying to be an optimistic new me. I have to give it all I got this Friday, cause I can see your face for the next 2 days. Just a glimpse of your shiny smiling face, I'll be full of luck all the way, keep going. This time I think I have to give it a go. Nobody heard me but I let it out. Disappointing. Today the sky seems to be about to fight for your sake. Almost 8:07, I gotta focus. Give me a second to get ready for this moment. Maybe I shouldn't be too overly nervous and learn to let it be. Hiding from the rain after class, I walked up to you. You can use my umbrella. All embarrassed, I just stood there looking down on my shoes, thinking that I may.Clumsy, but it was the first time that you talked to me. Yes, now I have to show you all that I can. Otherwise, it's gonna be another weekend. For this day to come, I've been waiting too long. Everything will be no problem from now on. Next week, I'll give it all I got from Monday. Nobody heard it, I'll do what I say.That's all I